When you go to settings, you can turn the music on and off, as well the tutorial on and off, and can choose between two languages, English and German.